Welcome back to the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour. I'm afraid we are smack dab in the middle of a crime spree here in Rogersville. So if you got a hankering to steal something, don't come to Rogersville because most of it's already been stolen. The thieves even went so far as to steal all the toilets out of the Rogersville police station. At this point, the police say they have nothing to go on. Lily, this year I'm going to pay my taxes with a smile.
I tried to do that once, but they insisted on cash.
Baker, I don't have no money.
Don't use a double negative.
Why not?
That's a big no-no.
Here's a classic from Mr. Dale Shannon.
Love that was so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain. Tears are falling and I feel a pain. I'm wishing you were here with me.
You're never going to amount to anything.
Why do you say that?
Because you procrastinate so much.
Yeah? Just wait.
Did you hear?
Did you hear?
Did I hear what?
They're not making 12-inch rulers any longer.
Well, we got a house full of guests, all looking for their chance to make it big here on the Comer Subdivision Good Time Hour. Who wants to go first back here? Jeremy? Come on out here. Jeremy Blackburn, everybody.
2, 3. Growing up with this without you.
Lily unloaded this lady's grass the other day, and she wouldn't pay me.
Why not?
Just because we're married.
Is that your car parked outside?
Oh yeah. Ain't she a dandy? You know, when I first got my driver's license in 1984, I always wanted me a Cadillac. Well, I finally got one. A 1984 Cadillac. Alright, it's time for the old mailbag. It's been a while. Let's see what we got here. This comes to us from Eeyore in Kansas City. Enough with the good times and the tomfoolery. Do you have something really sad? Well, I think I know a Elvis song that might fit the bill. Today I stumbled from my bed with thunder crashing in my head and my pillow still wet. Last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, the voice inside my coffee cup kept crying out, ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Children always first to feel the pain and hurt the worst. It's cruel, but somehow it just don't seem right. Cause every time I cry, no, it hurts my little children's soul. And I wonder, will it be the same tonight? Still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Finally, sometimes I feel like the dumbest guy on the planet.
Oh, Daddy, you're not the dumbest guy on the planet. You just hope he doesn't die.
My motorcycle is laughing.
Your motorcycle is laughing? What kind of motorcycle do you have, Yama?
Yama.
Scott about ready? Scott Hill.
get this the first time.
Take one.
I'm up every morning before the sunshine comes rolling in. That old rooster starts crowing, and that reminds me I need to feed him. And every day's the same, every day's different. Every day I go deeper in debt, you can't cash my checks. You can't fill this hunger. You can push me into the water, you can't hold me under. You can bring me down, but you can't make me beg. You can take my word, but you can't cash my checks. It's so hard to stay honest in a world that's headed down here. You can't make a good living these days. The truth just won't sell. So if you go out my back door, just over the hill, you'll see all these plants spent paying my bills. Cash my checks. You can't feel this hunger. You can push me into cold water. You can't hold me under. And you can bring me down. You take my word, you can't cash my checks.
You say, don't use a double negative. I say, why not? You say, that's a big no-no.
So
your line is, don't use a double negative. That's a big no-no. I don't have no money.
Don't use a big negative.
I hope you never want to go into acting.
I got it.
Molly, sometimes I feel like the dumbest guy on the planet. See you next week on the Subdivision. Good time out.